All right, welcome back everybody. This is our final day for the Halloween Cup. This is the set of the day, but this is kind of extending into two sets because I just happened to go on a win streak. I went 9-1, and here's the video on how I did it. Enjoy.
Let's see what he does. He's farming up towards Gunkshot. All right, let's fire off an Ice Beam, triggering him into thinking that I'm going to go for a play rough here. Shields. Yep, there's a shield. Shield. Yeah, of course. Let's bring out Galvantula. Alright, here's the Ice Beam one. Then I'm probably gonna only survive one. Hopefully I can fire off another discharge before he can get to another Ice Beam, but fingers crossed. Alright, discharge fires off. Ooh, can we down him? Come on. Got him. Alright, now we lunge onto Obscune on the switch in. Oh, never mind. It's a Marowak, so... Oh, never mind. We're still gonna commit to the lunge so we can get the attack stat drop. And then I'm going to get taken out here, and then I can bring in... I can probably bring in Mandibuzz. Because either one would be a prime candidate. Alright, so we go for the discharge. He's going to soak it. There we go. He'll take me out here. And then I can farm down with Mandibuzz. Become just Shadow Bone. One. Two. Three. Four. Alright, so now I go for the air slash here. Charge it up. We're at a great. We're at an excellent. Aerial Ace goes through. Right now he's at a quarter health. Attack incoming. I have no shields. He's probably going to launch a gunk shot, but let's see what happens. Yep, gunk shot. Alright, so now we can just go ahead and keep going. Do an air slash here. And now I'm charged up towards an Aerial Ace, so let's go ahead and go for that Aerial Ace, even though it could use Foul Play, but it's an Obstagoon, so that wouldn't be a good idea. He shields, and then I go for an Aerial Ace. He's going to probably have enough energy to fire off a Night Slash and then faint here. And then he'll probably most likely bring in Marowak. But if there's a Night Slash, I'm going to resist it. There we go, and then in comes Marowak with the Shadow Bomb. So now he's fully, he has a charged up Marowak, but he's not going to have nearly enough energy to take out my Azumarill, especially if it's a Shadow Ball. So now we go for an Ice Beam, and he couldn't even survive past that. Azumarill leading against a Skunk Tank, not a good matchup on my end. Yeah, it's just poison type, so he's gonna fire off a sludge bomb, so I have to farm up towards play rough, but then go for the ice beam. Let's see if he's going to tank this. Yep, he shields it. Alright, so now here comes his first charge move. There's the sludge bomb. I shield it, obviously, because what choice do I have? And then I'll go ahead and shield this next attack here. If it comes down to it, I might have to switch to Azumarill. Or Mandibuzz. Nope, actually, you know what? I can probably sacrifice Azumarill. Let's see what he chooses to do. No shields. Let's hope that we can fire off an Ice Beam before we faint here. Nope. So we had to bring in Mandibuzz here, farm down, take these charge attacks. My Azumarill went down, just to recap, and then now his Skunk Tank's at a quarter health. He has pretty well charged attacks, so all I can really do is just farm down from here. But he brings in a Golbat, so I can bring in Galvantula. It has Poison Fang as one of its attacks, so I can probably tank this thing no problem. This is probably going to be a Poison Fang. Let's see what happens. Nope, it's Air Cutter. One. Two. Alright, so let's just go for a Discharge here. I'm at 1.5 charge, so that way I was able to farm just a little bit more before we can get to the Air Cutter. So we far out the Discharge. Let's see if we can get another charge move launched before we faint here. Wormadam. So it's a Bug Steel. So let's go for a Discharge here. We have an excellent Discharge. And then now we faint, and then we can bring in Mandibuzz next. Going for another Air Cutter here with my Mandibuzz. We're in a pretty good spot. We just need to make it to the end here. Aerial Ace. Now we go for a Wing Attack. Farm it down the rest of the way and hope that we have enough energy before this Wormadam can fire off some lethal charge moves. First charge move is Bug Buzz. Yeesh. It's pretty hard, but we're still in a somewhat good spot. We just need to feint this thing before it gets to another charge move. There we go. Now we go for Foul Play and win. We're at a nice. Charge to a great. Charge to an excellent. Fire off the Foul Play. And then down goes Skunk Tank, and we win. Obviously, I'm going to be leading with Azumarill. Let's see what they choose to lead with. Azumarill versus Azumarill. It's a mirror comp. Let's see who's going to have the speed advantage. That's at 1499, but I have a flawless Azumarill, so I should still have the attack lead. Let's find out. Yep, I have the lead. Assuming he didn't charge on purpose to lead at, like, Thief and False Hope, but we'll find out in the second playoff. So now we can just keep going. He's going to fire off a play rough here. Alright, so here we go. And he switches to Toxicroak. Alright, so let's just go for an Ice Beam here. And then we can probably farm the rest of the way. But let's see if he's going, what he's going to do. Ice Beam, he shields. Now we switch to Mandibuzz. He was going to probably go for either a Mud Bomb or a Sludge Bomb. Let's see what he does. 3, 2, 1. Mud Bomb. Does no damage. Now I can farm this thing down with Wing Attack. 3, 2. He's at a quarter. He's at a third health right now. So now, here we go. 3, 2, 1. He releases a Sludge Bomb, but that's not going to put him in a very good spot because I'm going to have a fully charged Mandibuzz for whatever switches in. It's most likely going to be Azumarill, and I predicted correctly, it's an Azumarill. So let's fire off two Aerial Aces here, and then we can bring in Galvantula afterwards. We fire off an excellent Aerial Ace 1. Alright, charging up to the second Aerial Ace here. We're at a nice, we're at a great, we're at excellent. Alright, there we go, there's another Aerial Ace. Is he trying to? Yeah, he was trying to charge, farm us down, but he couldn't do it. Alright, so now Azumarill fires off an Ice Beam because it has no choice. I bring in a Galvantula with a plus one on this charge. I got the first attack in, and then what next is the Wormadam. Alright, so now we fire off our discharges. Alright, fire off discharge one. Shield this up right here. Whatever it's going to be, it's probably going to be Bug Buzz. Oh, it's Iron Head. Alright, so now we go for the second discharge. He's going to shield this. There we go. Now we discharge up towards the next Volt Switch. Alright. What next? Goes for another Iron Head here. This is actually kind of cutting it kind of close. Especially if it has Infestation. 2, 3, Iron Head, or Ice Beam. Yes, we got it. Alright, so we were able to get to an ice beam before the Wormadam could get to an iron head with its infestation. We fire out the ice beam. Wasn't very effective, but that's cross time. Oh, it's gonna switch out. Looks like he's gonna farm up towards his first rock slide, and then he's gonna switch out to his counter. Alright, so here we go. Let's see what he switches out to. Rock slide, does he stay in? He stays in. Alright, so let's go for the ice beam to force the shield. Ice beam one. Farm down. Got him. Alright, so what is next? Azumarill. Perfect, so we can let my Azumarill go down. And then after that, we can bring in Galvantula to force a switch in. So let's go for a play rough here. And then fire off a second play rough. He's going to try to farm us down, but, you know, there we go. Do I want a shield? No, I don't. Just let the Azumarill go down. So I need to save my shields in case of, ooh, perfect. Yep, you saw that coming. So now I can go ahead and do this. Alright, so here comes Shadow Bone 1. Oh, it's Shadow Ball. Everyone's opting to keep Shadow Ball. Alright, so let's just fire off a... Yep, let's just fire off a foul play here. He's gonna want to stay in. Or he's gonna probably want to save a shield. So no, he's not. Not a very smart move. Not a good plan. So let's get him to burn the next foul play, his next shield here, which is a pretty reckless move to burn his shields on something that just quite simply is not going to make it to the end here. Shield. Shadow Bone and Shadow Ball. Interesting. Alright, so let's go for a foul play here. We can probably let this go through. There we go, just enough help. Yeah, I was cutting it kind of close, but we still got it. So we fire off the foul play, down goes that, in comes Azumarill, I get farmed down by Mandibuzz, and then after that, in comes my Galvantula with the discharge. Excellent charge. There we go. Down goes Azumarill, and then we win again. So now we have Azumarill leading against a Wigglytuff. Let's see. Charm spam versus... I can lead with a play rough. Because he's not going to want to shield the first play rough unless he wanted to be unnecessarily bearish. Or bullish if he goes to play rough. He wasted a shield. I wouldn't do that if I were him. So we fire off a play rough here. Let's see if we can get him to burn a second shield here. He burns both of his shields. To what purpose? Alright, let's just fire off an ice beam. 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Trade. Yeah, see, that's why you don't want to burn your shield at the start like that. Alright, so now Drift Limb comes in. Let's use Galvantula. 2, 3. He's gonna go for an Icy Wind here. Let's shield it. And then he's gonna swap out to Wormadam. Alright, so let's just go ahead and switch over to Mandibuzz here. That's it. All he has is Iron Head and some other crap, so we can just farm him down, especially with Confusion. Right, we're at a nicely charged, excellent charge foul play. We fire it off. Wormadam's at like a third health and can't really answer much. Can't really answer back right now. One, two, three, four, five. We can kind of farm down here. Let's see if we can do this. Alright, so he's going to fire off another Iron Head, Bug Buzz, one of those two moves. Alright, so now we fire off the foul play here. There we go. Now let's just fire off a discharge and win here. Alright, so now we switch to Galvantula because he switched back to Driftblim. I fire off a discharge, it's excellent, and then down goes the Driftblim and we win! Alright, here we go, let's go 5-0. Azumarill versus Beedrill, not a good start. Let's switch over to... Yep, let's switch over to Manabuzz and then let's burn our shields here because we can probably farm down this Azumarill. Yeah, let's just try to experiment here. Alright, so here's Aerial Ace 1. Shield here. And then the Azumarill fires off an Ice Beam. I shield it because I knew it was coming. We can probably let the second one come in. Alright, let's go for another Aerial Ace here. Alright, we charge up to a nice, great, and excellent. There we go. Let's keep farming here. Shield. So let me think. We have a Beedrill. One. Two. Four. Let's fire off an Aerial Ace here. Let's hope this is enough, because that would be hilarious. If not, I'm going to sacrifice the Galvantula. Alright, so here comes the Ice Beam. He's gonna fire that off. I'm gonna sacrifice Galvantula. He uses a Play Rough. I survive it. Two. There we go. Let's see, now this is working in my favor now. There's the Spell Stinger. And then I can just farm down the Beedrill here. Won't nearly farm it down. He's gonna go for another Fel Stinger here. Just keep spamming the Fel Stingers. Two. And is he going to attempt the farm down? I believe so, because he's just gonna keep spamming Fel Stinger. Down goes the Beedrill. And now we're just down to Sableye. Go. Power Gem, Foul Play. I guess we could just switch right over to Azumarill and farm this thing down. Alright, that was a nice sacrifice play for the win. He fires off the return, but it's not going to be enough for the win, because I'm going to go for a Play Rough here to seal the deal. So here we go, we're going for the Play Rough against Sableye. He fired off a return, Azumarill still lived, and then I went ahead and finished it off with the Play Rough, and oh, there's still an Azumarill, and I forgot. Two. Three. Alright, so that should just be like a couple wing attacks. Goes for the Play Rough, can't fire off a charge move, and we win. Crustle. Good. He's gonna either stay in or switch. He's not gonna stay in long. There we go. To a Swalot. Let's switch to a Mandibuzz. So bring out Mandibuzz. He's gonna use Sludge Bomb here. What's he gonna do? Ice Beam.
Well, thankfully I have a tanky mana buzz, so I can tank that ice beam no problem. And then, yeah, of course, switching to mana buzz was the best decision because reasons. He shields that. Is he really gonna burn through his shields just to take out my mana buzz? Alright, well, let's just do the same thing. He goes for a sludge bomb. Two. Three. And then he's gonna fire off another ice beam. I'm gonna fire off the foul play. He burns his shield. Two. Three. Alright, let's go ahead and lure him out. Now we go for the ice beam. I don't know what he's trying to do, because now it's just gonna set him up to get farmed down by Azumarill. There we go. Two. Three, four. Now we farm down here. He's gonna go for, his Crustle's gonna go for a rock slide. Three, two, one, zero, rock slide. And then we farm down, fire off an ice beam on the switch in. This is going to be Swalot. There's Swalot, now I go for the ice beam. Hit this Swalot with it and then take it out. We have an excellent ice beam being fired off. One, two, three. Alright, so I'm gonna definitely get Azumarill taken out. I thought I was able to clear this, but I didn't really calculate well enough. But either way, now we can bring in Galvantula, fire off some Bolt Switches here. There we go, he brings in Wormadam. And then I can fire off a couple Discharges here. So here's Discharge 1. One more discharge should be enough to take this thing out. Let's switch. Alright, so it's brought in Mana Buzz to take a charge attack here. Here comes the Bug Buzz. Tank it just fine. Get taken out. Two. Let's go for a discharge now. Alright, so there we go. Charging up my next discharge because I had Mana Buzz come in and soak an attack to take. And now we just fire off our next discharge onto the Swalot. That one was able to take out the Wormadam. And now next up, Swalot, and that's that. Dojo Kid. So we're 3-0 in this set, which is very nice. Azumarill versus Haunter. Sure, I'll shield this because it's probably a Shadow Punch. Yes. I really don't want to waste any more shields. Let's just fire off an Ice Beam and then switch to Mana Buzz. Or, you know what? No, Galvantula. Alright, so now we shield this because it's probably a Sludge Bomb. Nope, just a Shadow Punch. Alright, so since it's a Dwyless, let's fire off a Bug Buzz here. Sorry, lunge, my mistake. One. Two. Fire off. Oh, it's gonna use Body Slam and take me out. Which is fine because now we can just farm on this Dwyless. And then we can have Mana Buzz for the cleanup. Alright, so now here comes the Body Slam spam. I should probably pick something to trade. We're just gonna keep farming because... So after this next Body Slam, we'll fire off this Ice Beam. Swirlis charges up. Here goes the Body Slam. Tickles. Alright, let's fire off this Ice Beam to take it out. And then in comes Haunter, we'll fire the next Ice Beam.
Ice Beam 1, that goes down. In comes Haunter. There we go. Now we fire the next Ice Beam. That's good. It's good that he has Marowak as his last pick. So now I can switch over to Mana Buzz and have a clean victory. There we go. And he forfeits. Let's do it. 5-0. Let's go for it. Let's make it happen. Azumarill versus Voilis. He's definitely not going to stay in. He's asking for a wipe here if he does. So he switches over to that, and I'm going to switch over to Galvantula. I should probably burn all my shields here and farm down this Golbat. Next first attack is going to be a Poison Fang. Oh, it's a Shadow Ball. Even better. So yeah, we're going to farm him down. Now we're going to spam Lunge on the switch in. Lunge one. We're getting charged to an excellent lunge. He's going to shield it and get an attack stat drop. Alright, let's go for another lunge here. And then we'll probably sacrifice the Galvantula. You did good, buddy. There we go. Oh, he conserved his shield. Pretty smart play. Alright, let's get this lunge launched before we have to faint. There we go. We have an excellent. We shoot off the lunge. Down goes the Wireless. And then now all we have left is Venusaur. Sure, why not? Let's take a charge attack here. What's gonna fire off though? Frenzy Plant? We'll fire off an Ice Beam and then we'll switch over to Mandibuzz. Alright, so fire off the Ice Beam, he's gonna shield it. And then we'll switch over to Mandibuzz to let him know that all hope is lost in his set. There we go. Now he's gonna realize, crap, it's Air Slash, and what is he trying? What is he doing, man? Frenzy Plant. And now we just fire off the Aerial Ace and win. Alright, charging up. We're at a great, we're at an excellent. Fire off an excellent Aerial Ace. Super effective on Venusaur. Alright, it's Azumarill versus Quillfish. Not the best start. Let's bait out something. We'll sacrifice Galvantula. And it's a Crustle, so we're gonna get taken out here. But before we do, let's fire off some discharges. It was a Quillfish that we were up against. Two. Alright, let's just bring out Azumarill. He's gonna fire off a Rock Slide here. Alright, and then in comes the Rock Slide. Farm down this Crustle. Two. Three. And then let's just bring out Mandibuzz. We'll shield this attack right here. And then we'll swap out to Mandibuzz. Is he gonna switch? Yes, he switches over to Tyranitar. Oh, of course it's a Shadow Tyranitar. Why not? Niantic's like, hey, I saw that you went 9-0. Sure would suck if we gave you a double rock team. Alright, so let's just go for foul play here. It's probably gonna shield. Yep, there's a shield. Alright, let's fire off a play rough here. Yep, and then of course, I have to shield because it's gonna be a Stone Edge. I know, I was so close to going 10-0. And then down he goes, and he's just like, oh cool, now I'm gonna just switch over to Quillfish and clean up. shield this ice beam. And then here comes the acid spray, and then he's gonna just farm me down. There we go, acid spray. I mean, like, I really wanna forfeit, but I mean, might as well just win with style, or with class. Sorry, lose with class.